Hello viewers, in this video I will discuss about Google Apps. As you can see that I already opened a Google home page. So this is the search page and I write Google Apps, so the result is come. So before I start, I would like to introduce that Google Apps is an integrated suite of Google applications that includes an email program. Also, it offers online calendar, online editing tools, and instant messaging client with voice capabilities. Also, it's a web-based web processor. You may know that business organizations, education institutions, even individuals, also like you and me, we can use Google Apps for free. Even there is also premium version, but for personal purpose we can use the free features. Already I open Google Apps product on another tab, which is showing here. One by one I am introducing that Gmail. This is the email feature. This is the you can send email and receive email through this application. After that, this is the Google Meet and Google Chat. Both are similar. So Google Meet especially we can use for meeting purposes and virtual collaboration features also exist. And chat is almost similar. You can also manage your different schedule with Google Calendar. You can also use this application as a reminder for your personal or business purposes. And this is the Google Drive. You can use Google Drive to store many files, different types of files. You can upload, even you can also share different files with your friends, family and colleagues. So Google Drive is a very nice tool that you can use. Also there has Google Docs. Google Docs is almost like MS Word. You know that we use MS Word for editing different documents. So you can also use Google Docs, and Google Docs is the benefit offering extra benefits, like you are editing any documents over online and you can share with your friends, colleagues, and then going to Google Sheet. Google Sheet is almost like MS Excel. Excel is desktop based and this is the online based. This is the difference. The Google Slides is almost like PowerPoint. Difference is this is the web-based. Google Forms we use for collecting different types of data, and Google Search is like Blogspot or offering a site. You can create any site and share with other. And this is the Currents, Keep, Apps Script, Cloud Search, Jamboard. There are other many products with Google. So to get started with Google Apps, you will need a web domain name. Recently Google partnered with Registrars, so you may also try. If you are planning to use existing web domain with Google Apps, then just make sure you have access to your DNS setting. So I am showing you that you can enjoy all this application or use all this application through a single email account. In this lecture I am not showing that how to create an email. I guess you already know that how to create an email. So if you have a email, then you can easily logged and enjoy all of this feature. You may see that I already log SBB lectures. So when I'm clicking on this dotted icon, a pop-up menu is opening. So all of the products are showing here one by one. Google search, my business, maps, play, news, Gmail, Meet, chat, contacts, Drive, calendar, translate, blogger, slide, keep. So one by one I will cover the different products feature on other lecture. Here I'm just showing you that if you logged in with a single Gmail account, then you can enjoy all of these apps, and each apps is used for each or multi purposes. Each apps has a unique feature that you can use. Thanks for watching the video.